haven't seen you in a couple days.
What do you want, Jane? I'm real busy.
Richard, this has all been a terrible misunderstanding. Joe took something I said and totally blew it out of proportion. It was just a momentary case of cold feet. I'm a little nervous about getting married again.
Save the recap, Jane. You explained it all very clearly the other night.
You caught me by surprise. It's not that I don't love you, Richard. It's just that there are different kinds of love.
I know what love is. I don't need any lessons from you.
Richard, I love you. I do.
Love's not a word that you can say to make everything all better. It's something that you feel, and you don't feel that way for me.
Richard, I think we should just slow down. Take our time planning the wedding, have some fun away from work. There's a party tonight at the apartment.
I can't. I'm working late.
Okay. But I'm wearing this. So we're still engaged, right?
The ring's yours. So, wear it or don't, it's your choice. But I want it strictly business between us for now.
Sure. Whatever you say.